Amit, on behalf of the government and people of Gibraltar, I wish you the very best of luck in the International Bible Quiz. Through your participation, you celebrate your identity and heritage. You're representing not only the Jewish community in Gibraltar, but the whole of Gibraltar's multicultural society. We're all very proud of your achievement in getting so far in this competition. During your stay, you're acting as an ambassador for Gibraltar in Israel, at a time when our relationship with Israel is thriving. In the past, our academics have consulted each other and exchanged ideas in their pursuit of UNESCO World Heritage status for the Mount Carmel Caves in Israel and the Gorham's Cave system in Gibraltar. EcoWave Power, an Israeli company, will provide Gibraltar with our first large-scale source of renewable energy. And Gibraltar recognizes Israel as a world innovator in technologies, a real startup nation. My government welcomes the initiatives taken by the Gibraltar-Israeli Chamber of Commerce to establish and develop Gibraltar's economic and diplomatic affiliations with Israel. We're extremely proud of Gibraltar's international reputation as a market leader in financial services and e-gaming. We actively pursue quality over quantity in Gibraltar like you do in Israel. And Gibraltar is home to 35 of the biggest names in the industry. Gibraltar's Financial Services Commission is recognized for the accessibility and quality of its services by the IMF. And so Gibraltar looks forward to a lasting, prosperous, and mutually beneficial relationship with Israel. Finally, I'd like to take this opportunity to say Shag Sameh to Israel, its people, and Prime Minister on your Day of Independence.